I'll be back on my feet soon enough.
Belarama, can you hear me, my friend?
Aradan, I am within walls of stone, and hear no sounds of battle. Then Nortenbad was saved.
Aye, the enemy had enough and has fled away.
How long have I been here?
But a short while.
Where are Berenthal?
Your
words are... But what of Agendar?
Agendar...
Then we must seek for him there.
You must do not...
No.
You must leave that to us now.
Yes.
The folk of...
We owe you and your friends our lives, and I won't forget.
Here, take my hand.
You needn't be doing me any favors. The mountain I can't climb, hasn't been built. Well, we won't be going back that way, I'm thinking.
But you were correct, Eridan. There are no guards watching this route.
Small wonder.
We cannot count on it remaining unwatched for long. Come, let us find a way into this fortress.
Allies, then?
I think not. They appear to be men of Khan Durin, at least stricken with some madness. They would destroy us if they could. The foulness may work in our favor. Such a place will probably be lightly guarded.
I hope you're right. It's hard to fight and hold your breath at the same time.
Thank you.
lever here.
Yeah!
take me!
Oh!
uses sorcery. Slay the sorcerer! One another's backs.
Come on, you faint-hearted scum!
You face the power of the Eldar!
Yeah.
since you want them.
It shall be as you say.
Must be close. Stay together.
Agendar.
Can it be? The same three lackeys who hid behind the elves at Fornost. You? You are the ones who have followed in my wake, upsetting my plans.
Yes, and we have thwarted you at every turn.
All you have done is raise my ire. Because of your insolence, my conquest of the North shall be all the more cruel.
Such threats only strengthen our resolve, monster.
Come down and face us, Agendar. You have much to answer
Witness,
for.
Witness, fools. I learned at the hand of the Dark Lord himself. I am Sauron's greatest weapon in the North. You rush only to your death.
Watch yourself! He's calling down the lightning!
How could you know that?
It is true. I can feel it. Like a great weight has been lifted from my heart.
I feel it too. He's done it. Frodo's really done it. The ring has been destroyed.
Be that as it may, you must still honor your oath to me. Khondoom is mine.
We are true to our word, Dragon. You are welcome to it.
Just see you mind your manners, old worm, and we'll have no quarrel.
It is a long way home from here, for each of us.
Let us make for Imladris. You will find no better place to rest and recover.
You have but to say the word, and we will press on.
What say you, Farin? Should we go to Rivendell?
A little rest sounds good.